What's up, people, and welcome to The Escapist. It's a game where you have to, hang on a sec, where you have to break out of prison. So, this is me, I'm Lucas, here. Right, so, all my inmates are in. Okay, so, dear Lucas, welcome to Centre Perks. It's the most comfortable, low-security prison in the country. On behalf of all the staff here, we wish you a happy and relaxing visit. That doesn't seem like something that a policeman would say, but anyway, should you get bored of the complimentary cable TV, we pride ourselves in many other engaging activities around the grounds. Warden Boyd. Your objective is to escape prison, as I said. There are different ways to escape. What works in one prison might not work in another. Look for flaws in security and collect items that might help. Be patient, timing is crucial. So, okay. Welcome to Centre Perks. Use left stick to move around your escapers. Use A to interact with items and another character. Use X to pick up, put down objects such as desks. Don't forget you can press the start button to access game help menu at any time. So yeah, I found this on Games with Gold. May I have your attention? Naughty boys will be sent to solitary. Okay, fair enough. So I just don't let them see me. In here, life is easy, apparently. That's how prisons are these days, apparently. Anyway, the maggots do cell shakes down are as follows. Taylor and Andrew. So I'm fine because they're not gonna cell search me. I look around with pride. Right. We gotta go over here into the food hall. Grab our food. You can also like how do you take food? Ah, there. I'll just sit down. I'm fine. I've eaten it. I can take like knives and forks. So I can shank people. Where do I put these? Do I just... Oh, you just keep hold of it. Oh, morning free period. So I'm going to stick all these in my desk. Is this mine? Andrew. Oh, no. Come on. Wait, whose is mine? Is this mine? Yeah, it is. So mine is next to Andrew, which is a good thing to know. Right. So I don't, right. Free time means you can do anything. Like you can plan your escape. You can place stuff in your thing. I don't have any contraband items, so if I do get cell search, there's no point really in doing much. I don't have a job, so yeah, I don't really have to do much. I'm just gonna sit down. I can hide in there. This game is really intense, man. Well, not that intense, but I'm gonna go in the computer and watch internet. Oh my god, I'm going on internet. Lolling at cats. Down in the corner it says lolling at cats. That's all good. I got some intelligence. Oh, these showers. Oh, I see. I'm gonna go. Okay, I'm gonna work out. And then I'll go in the shower afterwards. How long is free period till? So it's after breakfast and goes until... Well, I think I'll go up to 10. I think it might go up to 1 o'clock. Right, I'm gonna now go shower. Wait, my fatigue going down. while going up, but 100 feet, 100 less fatigue. Hey, no! Oh, you know what I have to do here? Is those two are fighting. When one of them gets beat up, I nick his stuff. Duct tape, oh my god. Right, lunch day. Yeah, lunch. Woo. This game is really fun so far, surprisingly. I've seen Jacksepticeye play it, of course. I think I said. Right, let's just sit down and eat it all. I vote this meal 10 out of 100. A. That isn't a head hair. A. Any seconds? Lap it up, kid. Oh, could do with some seasoning. Lunch, 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 lunch. How long is lunch? Oh. Laundry position work day. Oh no, I have laundry. Wait, hang on. I have a job now? I have a job? I didn't know I had a job. When did I have a job? Laundry position. Your criminal attitude stinks, and so do your overalls. The only thing I want to smell on you inmates is the fresh scent of justice. Place dirty outfits in the dirty laundry trolley, into the washing machines. Once cleaned, place the outfits into the clean in laundry trolley. I'm guessing. Do I have to fill out a quota or something? Washing machine, how do I? Oh, dirty laundry. Your inventory is full. Oh, for God's sake. Do I have to I got a job quota. Oh no. Right, I need to put all my stuff in my desk. I gotta put all my stuff in my desk. Oh, quick run. Quick! Wrong way! It's over here! Quick! Good. Right, I need to fill out my job quota. How do you put it in? I have no idea how you put it in. I don't know how to put it in. Oh, I have to wash it first. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm such an idiot. I have to do exercise period. I'll go treadmill, sure. I'm a real idiot. Oh, it gets harder. There we go, I got it. I'll go up to 10 and then shower. Right, I'm nailed it. I'm ready. Shower time. So I can't buy anything. Wait, do we shower for an hour? Are you mad? Do we shower for an hour? No way. Not sure if we'll hit the end of the day. There's a perimeter around here. Wait, hang on. We shower for an hour. Hang on a sec. Oh no, it's locked. I'll have to put. Ah, don't kill me for not going to dinner. Alright, dinner time. Boop, 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 boop. Alright, just sit here. So I've. Hang on. You pl- planning on finishing. Try cooking it next time. Plus one to the chef. Chef. I really can't. I can't. Right. I think I'm gonna leave this video here. If you enjoyed it, smash the like button, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.